Which is a month out from Texas football, and already the Longhorns' second game of the year is the most in demand in the nation. That's when Alabama rolls into town. According to secondary ticket seller StubHub, that game is leading all others. Notre Dame at Ohio State is second, and Texas A&M at Alabama is the third most sought after ticket. You can check out our write-up on the KXAN homepage to see the top 10 most in-demand teams headed into the season.